Hello students, now today we will discuss about your chapter 2 addition. Okay, so now first one by one we will discuss about how to add up any digit number. It means your 2 digit, 3 digit, 4 digit, 5 digit and any digit numbers. Okay, so now you have some basic rules of your addition. Now first we will discuss and then after one by one four points we will discuss. The first is, if you add two digit numbers, first we will discuss 75 plus 23. This is two digit numbers. This is ones place, this is your tens place. Okay, this is your ones place and this is your tens place. And now first number is 75 and second number is 23. Now you add both numbers. So for it, your what is your basic rule of your addition? Now listen, your basic rule means your first point is, first you write your digits according to their place value of the digit in your number. It means your number is 75. Okay, this number is 75. So 5 is in which place? 1's place. And your 7. Your 7 is your 10's place. Now write here. This is 1's place and this is your 10's place. And the second number is 23. Second number is 23. It means 3 is your 1's place and 2 is your 10's place. 23. Now here write according to their your place value. It means according to their place. 3 is in which place? 1's place. And 2 is your 10's place. Okay. So now you have written here according to their place. 5, 3 is in 1's place. And 7, 2 is your 10's place. Now do our 5, 3, 8, 7, 2, your 9. And this is called your sum. 98. It means, what is your sum? Sum means the result of the addition of the two or more numbers. It means the simple way you can say that sum means the result of addition. This is your sum. This is called your sum. The result of your addition is called your sum. And 75 and 23, what? These both numbers are called addend. 75 and 23, both numbers are called addend. So what is addend? Addend means the numbers that are added. The numbers that are added is called addend. It means your 75 and 23, both numbers are your addend. Your result of your addition is called sum. Your 2 points, one is your sum and second is your addend. The result of addition is called sum and the numbers that are added is called your addend. Clear? Now, in addition, changing the order of numbers. Changing the order of numbers does not change the sum. It means what? In addition, changing the order of numbers does not change the sum. It means your question is 75 plus 23. If you add alternate way means first you write 23 and then after your 75. Look here. 5, 3, 8, 7, 2, 9. Your sum is what? Sum is 98. And here 75 plus 23. Sum is what? 98. It means your order of numbers does not change the sum. It means your sum is same. Sum is same. They are not changed. In the changing of numbers, sum not change. It means sum will remain constant, remains same. So this is your point. It means in addition, changing the order of numbers does not change the sum. And now we'll discuss about last point, you know, words problem. In words problem, some words are there in all, total, altogether, and sum. This word means your addition. Okay, and now are all things now clear? Once again, look, your result of addition is called sum. The numbers that are added is called your addend. Your basic rules for your addition, first you put off your digits according to their place, and then after you do add from right to left. It means first you add ones place, then tens place in this way, 100 place, 1000 place. Okay, thank you.